All right, guys, PFL 1 coming up here Thursday, June 7th. Let's talk about the co-main event. We got Bekbulat Magomedov versus Lance Palmer. These are featherweights, just like the main event goes. Tell me a little bit about Palmer, the All-American wrestler.
I like Lance Palmer in this fight, and I like him because he's changing things up. He spent a lot of time here in Las Vegas working with Extreme Couture, and he has a lot of training partners who were also either preparing for fights or currently preparing for fights. They're all peaking together all at the same time. He's adding new wrinkles to his game. I like Lance Palmer in this fight.
Yeah, you know, he's a former champion with the WSOF. To get there is a journey, and then in the process of losing it, you are also fighting high-level competition. You learn from it, so I think he's going to have the experience factor. But as you've been telling us, Bekbulat Magomedov, he's also had his fair share of competition.
Yeah, I mean, this kid was indoctrinated into wrestling from a young age. His parents sent him to Moscow. He later became a four-time combat sambo world champion. He is no joke when it comes to the grappling. If you're looking for a comparison, obviously Khabib Nurmagomedov comes to mind, especially when you look at the way this guy moves on the ground. I mean, he can strike on the feet, but it's really interesting to see how his submission skills, his grappling skills are going to go against the wrestlers that are in this field, one of which standing right in front of him.
My prediction, guys, I'm going to stick with the wrestling of Lance Palmer, the All-American wrestling, high-level wrestling. I just think he's got that mindset of the wrestler, hard to be broken. I think he's tasted a world championship, wants to get there, so I think there's a hunger for him to win. How about you guys?
I'm going to stick with Lance Palmer on this one.
And Dan, you've put in a lot of work doing your previews on PFL. Sounds like you may be leaning the other way, or has anything changed?
It's tough. It's hard to go against my biases. I love Lance Palmer and the gym that he's currently training at. But like you said, the article, I really did outline Bekbulat Magomedov as a guy to watch, and I got to stick to that. I'll stick with Dagestan here.
We got a job to do, right? Sometimes we get it right, sometimes we get it wrong, but at least we try and give you as much info as possible. And there's our breakdown of PFL 1's co-main event happening Thursday, June 7th. NBC Sports is what I wanted to say, 9 p.m. Eastern. You got to watch.